Hello, how are you?
Good morning, dear participants. Received greeting from engineering Manuel Narrondrade, professor of the Universidad Nacional Federico Villarreal, Faculty of Industrial Engineering and System. And this time in come to present the following scientific article entitled Development of a geographic imaging system with VisualBasic.net. In this opportunity, I am here to present the article as a joint author with Dr. Jorge Mayhuasca and engineering Martin Gavino. This article presents a research on the development of an application that meets the criteria of a geographic imaging system from the reception of information centered on the use of imaging in VisualBasic.net. A geographic imaging system is set of tools that integrate and links various components, user, hardware, software, process, to organize, store, manipulate, analysis, and model and learn amount of real-world data that are linked to an image, facilitating the incorporation of sociocultural, economic, and environmental aspects that lead to more efficient decision-making. In the strict sense, it is any information system capable of integrating, storing, editing, analyzing, sharing, and displaying information from geographic imaging. In a more generic sense, they are tools that allow users to create interactive queries, analyze spatial information, maps, and present results of the of all this operation. The technology can be used for scientific research, resource management, asset management, archaeology, environmental impact assessment, urban planning, cartographic, sociology, historical geographic, marketing of lodges, to name a few. Importance, do you need to integrate a scientific knowledge to other disciplines? It is necessary to find analysis that allow the handling of information based on images. From this reason, these systems are the ideal tool for this project. Science varied information can be used from different sources that facilitate the simultaneous analysis of the same problems. The system of this type is usually designed to work wide imaging as well as to work wide different database in an integrated way or not, allowing the generation of geographic information for example, maps, useful for decision making. Okay, these maps help to conduct various aspects of the reality of an area. Recognizes the extent of spatial patterns of some phonemes of interest. To generate these maps, it is necessary to consider some basic aspects. In first place, understand the question to which you can to user with the creation of map signs by better understanding the problem. It will be easier to determine which analysis will be necessary. To solve the question posed, it is necessary to obtain reliable data and above all that are adequate for our object. It must be considered that the data correspond to the entire area of interest. In image format and have all the information that is useful for design making. It is important to generate diagnostic of the data to know the type of information that has been obtained. That distribution in which found and necessary order it according to our need in order to design or establish an analysis methodology. In our case, the information we are only in the fifth cycle. We do not have the prerequisites. In addition, we have 3 weeks of knowledge about imaging process. The use material. First, imagine. Second, imagine list object. Three methods to zoom. Okay, in figure one, we can see an active leaf of American subcontinent. In figure two, we can see an active leaf of country of the Shaw's subcontinent. When our country is selected, the capital and concrete are displayed as follows. Figure three, showing the capital and concrete. Figure four, we can choose between physical and satellite maps. Figure seven, we can reduce imaging. In the figures, we can place in figure eight, we can place two mouse over the imaging. We can move it over in the box that contain it. All possible to enter an amount in the value of concurrent of the selected country y get back the exchange rate in soles. In the test and result, although it is true, the purpose of the project was to investigate the possibility of putting together the parts of the course to be able to build software that was not taught in class. We taught to liberty of asking for a short and brief opinion about the perception that a group of 12 students had about the easy and use of the build tool. The questionnaire was Likert type with 4 alternatives and 6 questions that we went on the show. In the table 1, some the questionnaire on the students' opinion about the geographic imaging system. Totally disagreed, agreed, strongly agreed. In the table 2, we can see the opinion of students about the geographic imaging system with their respective acceptance value. The figure 9 over the question 3 on whether the program is considered intuitive, we see that generates the highest percentage of acceptance 98%. Will the last question on the usefulness of currency conversion has left. Conclusion, we can say that it is possible to develop a geographic imaging system based on knowledge that does not necessarily force the construction and such an application. As long as such information is accurate and relevant, that is all I have to present. Thank you, Hawaii, thank you, Universidad Nacional Federico Villarreal. Thanks to you.